New at 6, Lee County is looking to build a new sports complex, and the land would not cost taxpayers a dime. The land owned by Babcock Ranch is just off State Road 31 near the Lee-Charlotte lines. And that's where NBC2 anchor Brian Colleran is right now tonight. Brian.
Kelly, it would be a land donation from developer Sid Kitson to Lee County, and the land would be used to expand Lee County's stake in sports tourism.
You drive north over the State Road 31 bridge, and you end up in the most rural, untouched part of Lee County, for now.
Our comprehensive plan calls for that to be protected, preserved land for all times. And this is totally contrary to that.
Commissioner Frank Mann made public Tuesday that talks between Lee County and Babcock Ranch developer Sid Kitson have taken place. It all centers on this 300-plus acres that Kitson owns and is willing to donate to the county.
There is no catch. This is how government is supposed to operate.
County Manager Roger Desjarlais says the county is in the sports tourism business, and despite all these different complexes, if that business is going to grow, they need more fields for clients, like the Perfect Game Baseball Showcase.
We even go so far as to use ball fields in Charlotte and Collier County in order to accommodate that piece of business.
The plan calls for several dozen multi-purpose sports fields. The developer would even build hotels, restaurants, and a movie theater.
Where they could come in and literally not even have to drive a car. A facility like this could literally create thousands of jobs. And it's something that really excites us, and we think would be just a great mix for Babcock Ranch.
This county commissioner wants to keep this land just the way it was intended.
It's urban creep. Little by little, and pretty soon it's all gone.
Sid Kitson told me this afternoon that he has preserved with his company 90% of the 90,000 acres that he bought from the state of Florida almost 10 years ago. And the county says the only way they accept this donation of land and develop it is for this type of complex. Live near the Lee County line, Brian Colleran, NBC2.